It was the seventh era of mankind. 20 yarns had passed since the last great war. A civilization was reborn. An enemy had grown. And now a new generation will have to face an old foe. I must prepare them for the second coming.
It's been 5 years since we last saw a cylon. They no longer pose a threat.
They have evolved.
Greetings. It's been a Cylon civil war. A new and more lethal species of Cylons has emerged. Let me say that you're all in great peril, and only I can lead you to safety.
My brother is leading us down a dangerous path.
Your son's gonna make a fine pilot.
Yes, he is. His cadets have no idea what they're in for.
Gone beyond.
How dare you?
You care for no one but yourself and your quest for power. Now mark my words,
I will not stand by and watch the human race bow down and be defeated once again.
We have the right where we want them.
Your friend Starbuck, he was alive when last I saw him. I'm sure he's dead by now.
Starbuck's alive, I know it.
If you leave, I will replace you.
Prepare the fleet for battle.
They were in the midst of a life and death struggle for survival. We need heroes.
The time has come to stop running! To take back our sacred homeland! Are you ready to lay down your lives so the human race will survive once again? Yeah! Then let's do it! Yeah!
Starbuck, here we come.
All right, boys and girls, engage the enemy. Let's show them what we're made out of.
That's what I've been waiting for. Come get me, you little tin heads.